Buy cheap, buy twice. That doesn't necessarily has to be a bad thing. Say you want to save up for an awesome cable machine that will set you back 2,000 euros, but you don't have that money. But in the meantime, you could really use the benefits of having a cable machine. I suggest you buy some pulleys, a rope, some carabiners, maybe a loading pin, some attachments, and you'll be on your way for less than 100 euros. So that's why I would say,